have spent my whole life scared, frightened of things that could happen. Might happen, might not happen. But you know what? Ever since my diagnosis, I sleep just fine.
I told you, Skylar. I warned you for a solid year. You cross me, there will be consequences.
I'm the cook. I'm the man who killed Gus Fring.